Hello, this is a video of how I made this bathroom sink. It's carved from a solid piece of oak. Actually, a tree fell about 10 years ago, laid there in the weather, and I finally got around to carving something useful out of it. As you can see, I made a bathroom sink that I still use today. It's holding up and functioning very well, and this is how I did it.
That's enough dust for one day.
And yet, more shaping is needed. To do this, I'm using a 36 grit flat disc. Actually, it's made for metal, but it works very well with this hard wood for shaping the corners and shaping the bottom down to the drain hole. as you can see, as far as the finish goes, I chose to use Danish oil with the walnut stain in it. I used a practice piece on this bowl that I made from the same tree so I could see how the stain would take to the wood. One other point I wanted to bring out was you see this lip right here in the sink. It is actually for your drain to sit recessed to the sink so that the water will drain down properly. It's a very important feature you need to remember to put in. Another point about the drain is if you can find one without this overflow bowl, that's the best kind to get, because I could not find that and I had to silicone that into place in the sink, which for me will work out fine. As a homeowner, it will probably outlast the sink. So just a little point I wanted to bring out. Hope you enjoyed the video.